Do you use them?
Thank you.
because it's so big.
If you want a better clean, Tide Pods are only 12% water. The rest is pure concentrated cleaning ingredients.
Oh, pass me the intercom thing.
Attention shop. If you want a real deal, try Tide Pods.
That's a good price, dude.
It's beautiful. I come back.
They didn't have me no more.
Hi, can we have it
with you on that.
I got the
new one. Right? What up, brother? How's it going?
$100 clothes and $200 clothes, but it's $60 for a piece, so it'll take $40. So that's pretty much it.
free shot.
Yeah.
guys drive out.
We.
Okay. Where you guys from?
Faster than anything.
Not faster?
Ooh. I want to do that trip. Do what they want to do, and if you guys get loud, it's going to get bigger and better as we go. So once again, drop in at your leisure, boys, and I will get on the mic, maybe even here in a little bit on the bike and join you guys. What to do? Let's hear it. Let's get these guys to drop in. tire grab from Connor reaching out and stopping that front tire. Coming right in after, we got Rudy Vargas, big old stretch one footer. Now he's taking the hands off. And then we've got Brad coming in with a huge moto whip, styling out both ways, left and right. Now these guys are going to be working hard for you all day long out here. This pretty rough grass is not a fine surface to ride on. But look at them charging back to back.